Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands. Those darn birds in Zephyr never paid me for all the bombs and TNT barrels I gave them.
Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
an explosion. It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
And I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time. What light from yonder... Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? My boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
from you. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Ho ho! Ooh!